I'm David Cavazos, and I'm giving you permission to use this video.
Okay. Well, David Cavazos, how does the Phoenix Sister City program benefit the city of Phoenix?
The Sister City program is so beneficial for Phoenix because we have business relationships throughout the world. We're one of the largest cities in the United States, and our economy is international. But in addition to business, we need to have cultural activities and social activities. And so we have sister cities like the one in Japan with Himeji, and the one in China with Chengdu, and all over the world that helps build better relationships, not only for business, but cultural ties too.
Do you know if the city of Phoenix plans on forming any new relations anytime soon?
We have amazing relationships. Some of them are over 30 years old, and we're always looking for more opportunities as the city grows and prospers. And we are interested in other relationships, and we're exploring those. But it's a very, very thorough process, and we got to make sure that everybody's involved in that decision.
What countries are we currently exploring?
Well, one of the countries that's on my radar screen is Singapore. Singapore is an amazing country. It's basically a rebirth of a nation, and it rose from its ashes like Phoenix did. And so Singapore is something that we're very focused on because they have an amazing economy, a high value for education and technology, and a wonderful airport. So there's some similarities between Phoenix and Singapore, so we're interested in that sister city relationship as a possibility.
Very cool. Have you been to any of our sister cities?
I've been to several of our sister cities, especially Hermosillo, many times, and I'm very focused on seeing some of our sister cities in person, and I hope that during my tenure as city manager I get to see all of them.
That's cool. Now, which ones have you seen besides Hermosillo?
I've seen the one in Hermosillo primarily, and also the one in Canada, Calgary, and those are the two that I've been able to visit. I have been to other parts of the world, but haven't had a chance yet to see the sister city. But I do plan on going to Taipei later this year.
That'll be cool. And when you were in Hermosillo and in Calgary, what were some of the things you did?
Well, obviously Calgary is famous for a stampede, and in Hermosillo they're famous for their cultural events. And because it's so close, we have lots of business ties. And so we visited some of the manufacturers there, like the Ford Motor Plant. But all of our sister cities have so much to offer.
That's cool. Did you have a favorite thing you did while you were there?
Well, all the things I do are very special, but I really enjoy meeting the people and learning about them and having them learn about us and having those interactions. So my favorite thing about all these sister cities is meeting the people and learning about their culture.
That's cool. And then your daughter was in the program, correct?
Yes.
Where did she go?
My daughter went to Ennis, Ireland, which was so special. The Youth Ambassador Program is a life-changing experience. And it was so remarkable because on her grandparents' side, they originated from Ireland, from the same place that she visited. So for her, it was coming home 100 years later.
Nice. What are some of the benefits to your daughter and other young students?
She learns to appreciate people, to realize how big the world is, to learn how to adapt to a different environment, a different culture, a different schedule. And I think it makes people that much better.
Okay. Well, thank you so much for
coming
out.
Thank you so much.
It's nice to meet you, Mr. Cavazos.